Hey, what's up everyone? It's Sam Canock here at Ear Witness Studios, and today I'm going to run through as many presets as I can on the Boss GT1000. I did a YouTube video that you might have seen on the GT1. If you haven't seen that one, you can go back and find it. Please like and subscribe the videos as usual. It helps me out, helps me keep doing more gear reviews. So again, minimal talk, and I'm going to play. Same guitar that I used on the GT1. Video, and I got requests on the heavier ones to switch to the back pickup, so I might be doing some switching back and forth, and then I'll also be turning off and on some of the effects that are on here too on the different patches as we go. So, and I'm just kind of noodling my way through different patches on here. All right, so here we go.
No. Thank you.